Hello everyone, it's Pi Tromedy. Today I'm going to be showing to make a bloxflip minds predictor. I would like to give Geek a little Geek. How do you say his name? This is how you say his name. You know what I'm talking about. This person. I'd like to give that person a little some credit for some of this code. But the rest of it is mine. And you want to enter your token. So I go to the Discord developer portal, which you can find discord.gg, something else. I use canary.discord.com because I find it the easiest to use, mainly because my school blocked it. So you want to use this. So we're going to copy this. Now we're going to do dev test check. Round ID. This will be determined if put. And just put it in. Put in the round ID. Then you can equals true. We're gonna return true. But if it does not, we shall return. Oh. We're gonna return false. So now this code should work. So tree command. Name equals minds. Predict, you can name whatever you want. The name is the name of everyone. Description equals predict minds on bloxflip.com. Isynic dev interaction, Discord interaction. And then after that, you want to do, I forgot what is it called? Oh yeah, I forgot the most important function. I'm getting canceled. Round ID string, you can also name game ID. If length of round ID, if length, this basically checks if it does not equal the operator, that number, using this function. And then we're going to do cut checker. Round ID. ID equals true. Then we're going to create the indent to tell the user that the round ID is incorrect and invalid. Invalid round ID. Color equals discord.color.red. Send the message. And indemned equals indemned. Pyatronomy. Let's check what the people said. I got pinged. Hold on, let me refresh this. My arm's cramping up right now, but my Discord sometimes crashes. So, yeah. After, because. Okay. Shout out to Mason York. Yo, that's his name, my bad. Mason, yo, shout out to you. We don't really talk about that. Yeah. I just created that channel. It's not like that's my tip for you. So now, well, it would, mines, and then intervene around ID, you may get an error. Discord is not defined. I spelled Discord. Discord, what is that? Can't really find that. It's line 32. What? Oh, Discord. That'll be defining the Van Dam name, which is also condemned. Spam around ID. Random UID generator. Now, this is what I would be using for an example, since I don't really have a round ID. So you can just copy this. I mean, I'm not it doesn't predict just yet. I'm testing the cuss check, and that's good. So now we're gonna make an else. We're gonna do else. That pass isn't really necessary. I'm only using it for this example because why not. And then we're gonna create a group. Grid equals X marks, and then times 25, that would be kind of a What's it called? That became 25 Xmox for a grid that you will be making later on in the video. And hold on, guys. Look at this real fast. And now you're gonna put grid message equals. This is a grid message. So grid yoink yoink yoink. So this, if it runs perfectly fine, then yes, your code is not done, but that does mean that it is processing it. So now we're gonna create the prediction. Round ID equals init. Met. Dot join. Fi should be the filter. String is digit. And round ID. Now we're gonna be doing some math to divide it. Round num equals init string d dot two. That'll be dividing by two if I am correct. And now we will be creating the grid init. So grid init round num slash four. Oh yeah, I see what I did. Oh, let me refix this. Grid init round num. Divide by 4 equals check mark. Now you want to repeat this process 3 times. And you want to change these up. And there we go. So now we're going to do endem equals Discord endem type to leak. So it's much like bloxflip mines predictor description equals F. Round ID, and then we're going to do plus slash in plus grid message. Now we're going to do color equals Discord color, and this will return a, and we're going to do endem set filter text equals F predicting for interaction.user, that would be grabbing a user's name or who randomly. Now gonna be displaying the user's avatar equals interaction.user display avatar. So we did that. Could waste my time like that. And then I'm gonna be let's change it to E actually. E response, send a message, and dim. And now this should be perfectly fine. It should be working. So, mines predictor. If this is not set automatically, that means that, oh. That's weird. My code just randomly crashed, bro. That's kind of crazy. Okay, I don't know why I did that. So, let's try refreshing this. Let's try running it. Okay, my bad, I kinda ended the live, but yeah, not a live video. So I might have to combine those two video clips into this video clip. Blah, 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 a bunch of stuff that I don't really care about. And, oh yeah, here's the, you wanna change that to round ID with capital D. And if it only displays one, that means it's trying to ping this Discord service to tell it, hey, I'm a bot and I'm on. Oh. You want to copy your game ID, aka from bloxflip.com or something else. Sometimes you do get an error, but that is completely normal. Oh, there's something in my eye. Okay, so that seemed not to want to work, so we're just going to copy this code, delete it, delete that. And now we're just going to delete this code. And now we're gonna define, and we're gonna do, I think it's that. And then we're gonna do color with this core color. Random color does not make it random, guys. I would just like to say that. And I enter this. You should get a prediction with the same results. Enjoy, guys. Oh. Enjoy, guys.